strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words.